maybe every 100 years we have a new kind of gardening movement, or a kind of going back to the theory of humor pathology, to be aware about the old knowledges, about the meaning of eating foodstuff, and the meaning of therefore also plant. Every kind of foodstuff is a kind of drug. Of course, potato is not a heavy drug, but if we we will influence ourselves by this, and we can influence Charlotte and Sophie in Sophie in Hanover and Sophie Charlotte then in Berlin. And
oh, afterwards, see, Sophie Charlotte in Berlin. I always thought she was a princess. Or something.
Yeah, but they were intellectuals as well, and they were connected with Leibniz. And then the first gardens, they did together with Leibniz as an idea of also emancipation and a kind of thinking about nature, how the biodiversity of nature, that no single leaf is copying each the other one, that they all are different from each other, like our faces. Now that you know that we have this international finance crisis, and therefore we everywhere in every corner we have all this virtual money, which would like to go into stones, as we say. And therefore the gardeners have to organize themselves again to find, to defend their land against developers, the interests of developers. And so we are now in a historic moment, I think, where the community gardeners, the old somehow proletarian scene of mainly social democracy, near to the social democracy, or also near to the Christian Democracy Party, they now understand that they have to work with a new community gardening scenery of the world, which in Berlin has just started 10 years ago. Yes, of course, because they, the first world war, there was somehow divided into a working class and a bourgeois part, and maybe and some charity part, but then after the First World War they came together, I think in 1920 in Berlin, and since then they really had to fight their land, because also in this times there had been developers who tried like to rebuild some houses on the land.